Okay, it's raining, so we're going to have low pressure. Let me show you on the barometer what that looks like from our set point. This needle here is where we were set at. That was where the current weather trend was the days before. And now we have a storm rolled in and it started to rain. As we can see, the barometric pressure has dropped from our starting point here. So to monitor the weather from this point out, we're just going to turn our set needle here and we're going to wait.